Talking to Deion Sanders, aka Coach Prime, on the phone is one thing. Being able to meet with him at Grand Lux during Super Bowl 58 and just break bread, share some drinks and laughs is a whole other. He and Mel go way back. They're longtime friends, and the genuine bond that I got to witness for myself was amazing. Just being able to talk like family, like friends, that's a whole other thing with someone such as elite as Coach Prime. This was one of the highlights of my trip.